very, very windy Essaouira, Morocco. Hi, my name is Ivana, and I'm trying to have breakfast without eating my hair. This is what I have for breakfast. Still some leftover strawberries from yesterday, some oatmeal, Moroccan tea. Yes. Strawberries, huh? Delicious. So I said, like, I really, really can't eat any more bread because my stomach gets so upset. And now they're getting me yogurt every day. So sweet.
A couple of hours later, and it's freezing because of these damn.
We're in the taxi. Look us here again, Meryl. Hi, so nice to see you again. She and Dave's in the front. Hello, Dave.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Great, thanks.
We are on our way to the golf court to meet Fatima Zahra. Unfortunately, Fatima Zahra has to work because her colleague is sick. But we are going to get a tour from Simon. Simon, hello.
Hello.
And he's going to let me drive the golf cart later on. And behind us are Meryl and Dave with Aziz. Can we see them? Yeah, there they are. I've never been to a golf club, man. Guys, from here on, I'm going to drive. Simone is going to film. Meet your new cameraman. There you go. It's filming already, so.
Okay, how does this work?
Yay!
Whee! Oh, this is so much fun! Oh my gosh, okay, I know how to stop now. That was so much fun. It's seriously a bucket list item I didn't even have. Put this on your bucket list. Hey. My first golf swing ever, guys. You should turn the heads right.
This is another angle on Crazy Golf.
I can't do this.
Wow, Dave! Oh my gosh! That swing was amazing! Yeah, my hand-eye coordination is not that good in general. So, this is very, very challenging for me. Oh, look at Dave, look at Dave. Oh no! Wow, Dave, you're so good at this!
Oh, professional.
Well, that's amazing. Wow!
Professional.
Aziz is professional, yeah. Do it again, do it again.
You're on camera.
Thank you.
Do it again. Wow. That's amazing. Guys, I've had a couple of shots and a really good teacher, so I'm actually managing to hit the ball. Watch this. Over to you, Meryl.
I will never be able to do this in my life. Will I ever hit a ball? To, I'm the next Tiger Woods within 15 minutes. This is actually really fun. I can imagine why people do it. It's very relaxing. After all the hard work, we of course have to take a little relax. These chairs, man, they are phenomenal. You can fall asleep in them. Oh, look, Dave and Meryl are already almost asleep. It's nice, isn't it? And this is our view. Feeling so lavish right now. She just finished work. Thank you so much for this wonderful, wonderful day. By the way, guys, have you seen the smile? This girl is available for marriage. See, she's of marriage age. I asked her permission if I could say this, and I can.
Yeah.
Yes. So, if you would like to date her, or if you like to get to know her, send me an email. Oh yeah, she likes Indian men too.
I do. Yeah. You guys so handsome.
I said I watch Bollywood movies, and she was the one who said, oh yeah, they're so handsome. So, you know, feel free, send me an email. How old are you?
I'm 25 years old.
25 years old, yeah. Perfect marriageable age.
Thank you.
And she's educated, she works, she makes her own money.
I play golf.
Oh, she plays golf, yeah. Yeah. She will get you into the higher circles. She's an upgrade for any man. And this is where this dating ad ends. Thank you so much for
you. I so welcome. Next time again.
Yes, inshallah. For sure. Said goodbye to Fatanjara and Meryl and Dave. Tomorrow we're going to Tamsud, so today was the last day we could hang out with them, and it was so much fun. I have no words. It was like the best time ever. Right now I am also back in the same restaurant where I was on the first day with the lovely couple. Cooking for me. Wait, focus. Yes, there we go. You should really visit the restaurant. So cute. Look at this. So adorable. And I got an eggplant salad over here because it is too delicious, and Moroccan tea. This is so good. Delicious. And I also got a tajine vegetarian. Oh, it's so hot, man. Guys, it's 1 a.m. I'm gonna go to sleep. Tomorrow we're traveling to Taghzut for a very luxury surprise, but I'll tell you more about that tomorrow. But now I'm traveling like a real Moroccan. Do you mind? Taghzut. Look, there are four guys in the back.
If you would like to travel along in Morocco, click that subscribe button. And if you like this vlog, you can always put a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.